Let's discuss about the difference between the constructive solid modeling, which is also known as a C-RAP, and a boundary representation, which is also known as a B-RAP. Now here are some entities or primitives available for making a model by using a constructive solid geometry. Like a block is available, cylinder, a cone, sphere, torus and wedges. So these are the primitives which help us to make a model. Now let's see a next slide for our B-RAP model or B-RAP entities for making a complex model. So here a loop, handle, the edges, faces and vertices. These are the primitives are used to build a complex model. So if we cannot able to make a model by using a constructive solid geometry, we can use the rather than that method, this method are used to make a complex model. Now let's see some difference between the C-RAP and B-RAP. C-RAP means a constructive solid geometry and the B-RAP means boundary representation. Now the first point, it is easy to create a model, a precise solid model out of primitives like cylinder, torus, cone. By using this type of primitives we can easily generate our a model. But in a B-RAP, it is used to create an object of unusual shape or complex shape or difficult shape. By using a B representation or that entities, we can easily construct a complex geometry type of model. Now let's see in a C-RAP, it requires a less storage space because the database of the constructive solid geometry model contains a configuration parameters of the primitives like cylinder, cones and that type of primitives and the Boolean model. So this only this type of data is required for in a constructive geometry model. But in a B-RAP, it requires a more space because there is a many type of model contains like a explicit definition of the model boundaries like a face, edges, a loop like points, their vertexes, every kind of data are contained in the B-RAP. So it requires a more space. Now in the C-RAP, because there is a less storage space required for that generation of that file, these files, so it is a more compact file because it have less space storage. In a B-RAP, the files are larger because it require a more space. Now in a C-RAP, it requires a more computation to produce the model and the image because they have a number of the constructive Boolean operations are available in constructive representation. So it requires a more computation and to produce the model and the image. But in a B-RAP, a late computations to reproduce the model and its image. And now let's see, by using a C-RAP, we cannot easily convert the solid file into wireframe only. But in a B-RAP, by using a B-RAP, we can easily convert the solid file into wireframe modeling. Now, because we in a C-RAP, a convert back is act like a generating a new model because the wireframe modeling is differ from the C-RAP or their construction or generation procedure. So the conversion of the wireframe modeling in C-RAP is difficult comparatively the boundary representation. Now let's see the wireframe definition is similar to the B-RAP definition. So the construction of wireframe modeling and the B-RAP boundary representation are construction is mainly a same or similar. So this file are similar, so we can easily convert our boundary representation and this type of primitives into our wireframe modeling. So these are the main factors or main points of the difference between the C-RAP and B-RAP.